Ontario? Ontario? You stay in Ontario?
Oh, Rancho.
Rancho? Yeah. Okay.
But I was laying on my back. That's why I didn't.
Yeah. Talk to him. I look at my house. I slept all day. I'm still Friday is like mega drafts. So you can end up with maybe the shittiest team ever. I want to win that so bad.
But you have all those stats that you sent in or anything?
No, you're just like you have players.
I think I would have too.
There you go, baby.
I'm not tired.
Oh, baby.
Yeah.
Good eye, babe. Up. Yep. Good eye, babe. Wait for your pitch. Nope.
In the butt.
That's you. That's
down here? That's a long way down. That's a long way down. I don't know if I'll be able to put my mom. I definitely don't want to take off.
That's a warning, Lou.
Nah, the other team was a fucking crybaby, that's why. Attitude my ass. I didn't say shit to him. I'm talking about people with attitude, I'm talking about when they want to catch a case over softball. Fuck. That's attitude.
Yeah, but probably we had some trouble times. It weren't great. Last time
I tried that last night.
Not
I did it. I did it. I did it.
I'm trying to figure out which way it's going to go. I'm like,
Oh,
We haven't been playing a while because Chris's kids been having the graduating, you know, graduating that time, so he's getting all set up. We haven't played since the last time I asked. They don't play with them anymore? Oh, did Devin shit? Game is boring. It's like no action whatsoever. Yeah, they do. They're joking with you. It's not as bad. You don't want to, you know, you want to take it serious, but you don't. Oh, shit. I'm fucking tired.
You're tired? You slept the whole day.
You said you were tired.
I got 3 hours of sleep.
That's your fault. You chose that.
I couldn't fall asleep anyways. No, I didn't choose to get 3 hours of sleep.
Started back up Friday. They beat umpires bad. Yeah. And actually, I should go back. Give me a day if I come back.
Just leave or what?
Just leave. Yeah. Or turn him into a time to do it. I only umpired one tournament, and I got stuck doing top major. My first umpire in Arizona was a director who had knew nothing about me. They were short umpires. Ernie liked me as umpire right here, so he asked me to come, hey, I need to come umpire. I'm like, yeah, I thought I was good regular people. I got stuck doing fucking major shit. And that's the worst one, because there's no time limit. There's 7 innings. And they cry for everything. Yeah. Yeah. Miguel, his ass got field. But Miguel didn't tell you to be here at 11:45, you know, correct? I'm assuming he's not even going to come.
Why is that?
All of a sudden he said he called me or texted me later saying that something about some kind of family came in town. Whatever, and he got me dinner. So he showed up. He about Tristan bashing, what type of thing. From a book. Either way, but why, I mean, why didn't they take a chance to see shit like that? Cuatro. Dice cuatro.
We do? Back to back?
That was terrible.
Darn it.